exercise. Come on! Get up, everyone! We're gonna get moving and have lots of fun! So join me! You'll see it's no surprise! You always feel better when you mouse your size when monster size! Help me, you see!
Hey, Mickey!
Hi, Toodle! Who needs our help today?
Let's see!
Pete needs our help. Looks like he could use some monster sizes. Come on!
Let's go!
Gosh, what's the problem, Pete? I've been trying to water my favorite petunias, but... Oh, I'm so stiff I can hardly move.
What you need, Pete, is a little monster sizes, like bending and stretching.
Well, I know a really fun way to bend and stretch. Just like a sprinkling can. Come on, kids, stand up and help me show me. I'm a sprinkling can, don't you know, to water my flowers so they grow. Here's how you hold me, here my water goes, when it's time to sprinkle, hold me high or low. Bend over this way, let my water flow. Feels good. Bend over this way, let my water flow.
That's a swell monster size, Goofy. I bet all that bending back and forth can help Pete loosen up so he can water his petunias.
Come on, everybody. Sing along and monster size with us.
Make sure you have plenty of room.
Ready?
Well, I'm a sprinkling can, don't you know?
I water my flowers so they grow. Here's how you hold me, here my water goes. When it's time to sprinkle, hold me high or low.
Bend over this way,
let my water flow.
Bend over this way,
let my water flow.
Okay, Pete, now that you've monster-sized, I bet you can water your flowers easily.
Well, okay. Bend, bend, bend. Oh, that bending and stretching really helped. And my prized petunias look nice, too.
Glad we could all help you with a little monster-sized, Pete.
Thanks, pal. And thanks to you.